the art. Part 2 of The Heights. Training for day 5. You probably remember me playing this little game a long time ago. Maybe you haven't, so who the hell knows? If you have, great. If not, then you're in for a treat. This game I was excited for when it first was announced.
Dissidia Final Fantasy.
Alright, so this is indeed part 2 of day 5 of the Link vs. Cloud round 2 hype marathon. Since I would have done this on PC, but it would have required me to buy the game, and I really don't want to buy it through the PC when I own everything essentially on the PS4, and I don't need to do tutorial. You can suck my knob for all I care, you goofy tutorial. Oh yeah, we can't do this, but we can't do story mode. However, I has a way to fix that. We're gonna be doing a little bit of a gauntlet mode, and we are gonna go for the summons trials. So guess what? Who do I have on my team, you ask? Well, for one, we are not playing this motherfucking Sephiroth. No way in fucking hell. We're gonna swap out Tifa for, actually, you know what? Let's see here. Share bravery, bravery regen, mighty strikes, and share bravery. Where's this one? And then we need. And, you know what? Let's swap out Tifa. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's swap out Tifa. We'll have Squall on the team. Someone who hasn't been on Death Battle, but yet, I figure I do this since it's easier that way. Omni Slash, there we go. Cloud is in his fucking outfit from Advent Children. I don't think they have the Kingdom Hearts outfit for Cloud. I know there's another character called Cloud of Darkness, but that's a totally different character, and that's a totally different game. Cloudy Wolf, Skin Setsi. Really? Is that all there is for Cloud? Really? Let me see here. I'll have to go to the shops later and see if there's any more for Cloud. Alright, proceed to match! Since Cloud is my highest ranking person, messaging Liz to show her what I have on my team. Alright, let's start things off with a little bit of a fight with Ifrit.
such a warm welcome.
Shall we begin?
Okay, you can definitely tell I have not played this game in fucking ages. I'll get us out. Oh, come on! I'm going to die. This is not fucking fair. Goddamn summons. Why are you doing this to me?
Join in full force.
Just why? Just break your bravery. It's not that difficult. Just why? Why hasn't your bravery broken yet? We fucked up on Ifrit. I might need to swap out someone else. Might need to swap out, fucking...
This is ridiculous.
Okay. I know, I may have to swap out Sephiroth for fucking, someone else, because, I may have to swap Sephiroth for my waifu girl, because the problem is if it's Storm, isn't Tifa your waifu? Well, yeah, but I have more than one Final Fantasy waifu. And no, I am not swapping at the Cloud of Darkness. Fuck you, I keep Vincent Valentine as my Aokai card. Fucking. bastard. Also, we need to swap out Sithiroth. For Ystola. I might need... Who else is diamond? What else do I have a set with diamond rank? Not really anyone else. That's really kind of sad. Hang on, I know, party to the enemies will reset, but I gotta go back and see what else I can get for these characters. Because there's gotta be more outfits for these guys. Oh, right. I don't have any more of those, unfortunately. Okay, Squall. There has to be... I have a seed uniform. Really? Seed uniform? That's it? Do I not have enough gold for any of these? I guess I don't. Cutting Trigger Twin Lance. What about Cloud? Is there anything else for him? Not really. Ugh. I would like that, but I don't have enough for that. There's a camo one? What the fuck? Force Stealer? That kinda looks like Ultima Weapon. That does look like Ultima Weapon, what the fuck? Oh yeah. These are the characters in the standard game, not the, not the DLC. So the DLC's not... doesn't have anything in the shop. Never mind. Like, Tifa's one of the DLCs. Alright, offline modes. We gotta do... We gotta go summon trial. Certain reasons. Okay, Sephiroth. Clown Boy. Fucking Kefka. A lot of people really want Kefka in fucking Death Battle. I don't know why, but they just do. There. Now we can do things properly. She's got Poison Naga. I keep forgetting I need the Poison Naga for her. For certain characters. I'm so stupid. Alright, let's try this again!
Such a warm welcome.
on, I need a heal. I need a fucking heal. I need a fucking heal. Never mind. God damn you, it red.
I got us into this.
Going in full force.
Quick, regen, get up, you fucking bitch, get up, you fucking bitch, leave me the fuck alone! No! I will not be stopped by you! Okay, come on, poison hips! Ouch! Why? Why are you fucking insulting me? Stop it! So much for the big damage boost. Thanks, Ifrit. Thanks. Dodge to that! You fucking ass!
Going in
just
full force.
To fix these
bombs. Ow! Bring her again! You fucking bitch! Oh, goddamn! I fucking dodged that, you fucking cuck! I'm going to die! I don't like it! I don't like it when Ifrit's being a total dick. I don't remember this being this fucking hard. That's the issue I have with this fucking thing! Again, I have fucking dodged that, you fucking... Will you give me a chance? Please stop him with a fucking Rikishi ass dive. Seriously, your name is fucking Rikishi! All you need is a fucking scimitar! Stop it! That's it! I'm a fisherman burning you too, as motherfucking Rikishi and Koji Zawati! You can suck my dick! I am sick of this shit! That's it! I'm officially referring to Riffin Ifrit as motherfucking Rikishi Koji Zawati! I don't know how to pronounce that name, but I can suck my dick! I am sick of this shit!
You've received a reward, Koopa!
Oh god, I keep forgetting that fucking Moogle talks! It is the worst thing that Final Fantasy has ever fucking done! Fuck you! Oh, for Christ's sake! Spiritual Ray! Come on! What's all the strong shit? Trying this again! Fucking Ifrit!
Such a warm welcome.
So
dick game with me. Ustola, come on! Fucking hell! I am sick of fucking being chased by this fucking Ifrit dickhead. Fuck you! Come on! Can you fucking not work against me? Why? That fucking dick-headed fool! Hey, asshole, can you fucking... I am sick of being whacked by your fucking long pointy claws through me! I can't see you when you do that, thus you shouldn't be able to hit me when you do that! Fuck you! I really could use some healing. Ow, ow, ow. Oh god, I am so fucking already almost dead. That is so unfair! Ah! I came in like a wrecking ball! Leave me the fuck alone! You fucking idiot! Come on. Come on. Please, for Christ's sake, just leave me the fuck alone! Come on, fucking heal. Fucking heal, you fucking bitch! You fucking bitch! This is so fucking unfair! Unfair! Ah, Thrasmodad! Oh, you cunt! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Just told her, break him so I can fucking attack her! I can destroy his ass! Oh, come on! No! No, 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 no. I can't see where I'm fucking at. Stola! Stop failing me, man! Fucking blazing embers. No. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, that's the dad. That's it. That's the attack I wanted you to do. Fucking fuck's sake! Thus you shouldn't be able to fucking hit me through hellfire! Fuck you! I fucking dodged your ass!
I can go.
Hey Squall, can you fucking help me out here? Ah! No, 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 please. Please, 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 fuck!
Pardon my mistake.
Why?
This is ridiculous.
This is getting ridiculous. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. I feel like I'm fighting Dark Souls bosses when I should not be. I don't know what the fuck happened. All those years of me playing this game. Out the door.
You
they went out the door.
Play?
Yay! Fuck me in the ass because this game doesn't like me. I might need perfect defense, cause fuck me, running. This is getting ridiculous. I need the HP regen, but good god.
Such a warm welcome.
I fucking dodged that! Again, I fucking dodged it, but it didn't fucking register! Oh, fuck me in the anus! Again, why is it registering the dodge, but it doesn't want to fucking register? Fuck you, Ifrit! Probably remember why I stopped playing this game. Because the bosses were ridiculously stupid. And I'm already fucking almost dead again. Because fuck me, running a campsite. Because fuck you in the ass. Because fucking Ifrit! Fuck you! Fuck you! Ouch!
Just time to fix these
need perfect defense. Fucking health regen! Off the ass! Dumb motherfucker. Now I have no more fucking power.
I can go.
Hey, Squall, can you do me a fucking favor?
I hope you did not wait over long.
I was not even near that! Then I was not even near that, but you fucking registered it as being near it! This is worse than Dark Souls. This is... Oh, no, really. There were a lot of bosses that in Cobain that drove me to my bloody boiling point. This one, I couldn't get up in the cover from being killed by fucking...
This is ridiculous.
Con Ifrit Gina. I'm fucking so done. As they say in France, try a fucking again. I fucking loathe you. I fucking loathe you, Ifrit.
Sundry spoils for a slice.
Shut up, Moogle. You are the worst fucking thing in the history of this planet. Fuck you. Christ's sake. I mean, to be fair, this is technically serving as the transition arc that will go into the weekend, because either Friday or Saturday, I'll be playing the final FF7 remake to close this hype marathon off. Okay, maybe I should wait till, like, maybe I should try Ramu. I think I could do better with Ramu than I can with Ifrit.
Let's see who strikes first.
Okay, help yourself. You can't block fucking square attacks.
I'm not alone. I can go.
Sure, leave me to fucking handle the fucking hellfire. Fucking ass.
I can go.
Hope you did not wait over long.
Try this.
Alone.
What the fuck was that? I'm never gonna beat this, am I? Am I destined to never beat this? Am I destined to never beat this? Is this what you're telling me, game? Am I never destined to win? Am I destined to never win? Because this is fucking arguably the worst fucking garbage I've ever witnessed.
You've received a reward, Koopa.
Shut the fuck up, Moogle. You shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up, Moogle. And I am not dealing with fucking creepy-ass demon-looking fucking Kefka over there as my icon. I remember why I hated this fucking Moogle. Because Moogle was so fucking annoying. They made Moogle annoying. Moogle was never intended to be annoying. Yet, later games, they were like, I wonder how we can annoy the player today. Let's add a fucking voice to Moogle. You know what, let's go with Leviathan. I think I can do better with Leviathan.
You rule the seas, but not me.
Come on! I hate this fucking drain bullshit. Why, oh god fucking why? Against these summons, I'm gonna die anyways. It's really fucking stupid if you ask me.
I hope you did not wait over long.
But you're fucking not with the fucking Omega power. Fucking why? I am going to die because of a fucking serpent named Leviathan because it fucking hates me. Yeah.
This is ridiculous.
No shit, it's ridiculous. I forgot how hellish these fucking summons are. I can't really fight Shinryu unless I beat these motherfuckers! Which really fucking sucks because I can't fucking fight them if they're... I'm losing my goddamn mind. I should probably put the... I should probably label the description as warning. I should put a rage warning in the fucking description because this is fucking garbage. Oh, I get the fucking Kingdom Hearts Cloud icon, but not fucking a Better Vincent icon. You know what? I do love Kingdom Hearts, though. Let's fucking swap the icon. No. Why is my... I'd rather have the party of my choice. Why have foes? I'd rather have a party of my choice than not fucking stick with this default party.
Such a warm welcome.
Toes.
and give me my health back. Give me my goddamn health back.
I can go.
Why, oh god, fucking why? I did not mean to fucking. I wasn't even near you!
My bad.
You fucking cock! Garbage! I can't fucking heal if I am fucking going to die! This is fucking garbage. This is fucking garbage. This is fucking garbage! Whose fucking bright idea was it at Team Ninja to make the summons fucking impossible to kill? Answer me that, Square Enix! I need to get past this. Somehow, some way, some form, I will beat this! You are not getting... Is that Safer Sephiroth? Damn. Talk about a neat model. Shame we don't get him as a boss! Thanks, Team Ninja! I may have to swap out Squall. I really don't want to swap him out, but I may have to. Give me Sephiroth, give me Tifa. Dolphin Blow's the only one I got? Really? Dolphin Blow's the only one I got? Looks like I might have to play a bit of Tifa rounds. Just to get all her fucking shape. Off stream. I might have to do some more Tifa rounds because... That's not... That can't be all of the shit she can get. Let me swap over to Tifa. Cloud, you go over there. I don't even have, HP regen and perfect defense for her. I need to swap that. Everything is fucking Mighty Strikes and Poison Aga. Who the fuck... Well, for one, I need to get her all of her shit.
I'll match your blows.
Shall we begin?
Because technically, Tifa has been on death... All these characters that I'm playing now have been on Death Battle before.
Thank you.
missing the entire attack.
Neil, you dumb fucking piece of shit.
I can't lose now.
I hear
keep
something.
Them in your sights.
I couldn't even get up. That's so unfair, Ifrit. That is so unfair.
Well, I thought we had it too.
Very interesting looking squall icon, but I am not equipping it. Well, never mind Tifa, she totally fucking can do jack squat. Sephiroth on my team. My voice is already fucking red raw because fucking bullshit. Hear you. Motherfucker.
It is time to press the advance.
I wasn't even near you!
My mistake.
No time for regrets.
It is time to press the advance. You have my thanks.
Thank you! Oh, that was really fucking annoying! Bye-bye, fucking Ifrit!
You put up a decent fight.
This is the thing that I'm shocked that they didn't fucking. They're not using this version of Cloud, except the fusion sword. They're using the fusion sword, but they're not using this version of Cloud, which is, I find a little strange. Alright, let's do Ramo next. I'm not doing Shiva, fuck Shiva. But Shiva's a pain in the ass.
Let's see who strikes first.
So yay, we finally get a win against these summons. Who would have thought? And sure enough, I get slammed into a wall like always.
I was wrong.
Before my attack.
Come on. wait over long. Wait over long.
I can't lock on because I'm getting my asshole ripped in half.
No time for regret.
Pardon my mistake.
The time is right.
I hope you did not wait over long.
Oh, come on! I was trying to destroy it!
I was wrong.
Pardon my mistake.
Fuck me!
This is ridiculous.
Making that my icon. Okay, I know you guys don't want to see me fight summons all day, so we're gonna do some sparring matches.
There's crystal level? Jesus. No, I don't want recommended. Fuck you. Besides, I need to unlock shit for Tifa anyways. So, fucking get me... This is the player. Oops. I want random. Give me randomize it. I'm not playing Word of Blade. I'm playing, Super Cloud. Mainly because I want to try to unlock all Tifa's shit. Midgar. We fight Midgar. Duh. It's only bidding.
Hey there.
Binga. Vacuum. Bravery Conduit. Where do I get that shit? Do I even have that? I might need to try that. With some of the other party members. Well, you know what I'm picking? I'm picking Bahamut.
Select a summon, Koopa.
And it's gonna be a random summon for them.
Our eminence alone will crush you.
There's no way we can lose.
Ow. How do I unlock on? Now, hey, asshole! Will you let me attack?
Attacking the core.
The core is as good as gone.
I can't lose now.
Ouch! Ouch!
My God.
No.
attacking the core.
Change down the deal. Maybe I need to tone down the fucking difficulty.
Time to summon some. This calls for a summon.
Coming their way.
Yeah, I might need to tone down the difficulty on these guys. Tone down the difficulty. That is an interesting looking sedan. I just spar match settings. I need to change the difficulty. Diamond is what's killing me. Stationary. As for you guys, you are going to go crystal, and you are gonna go crystal. Cause fuck that.
Select a stage, Koopa.
Here we go. Well, let's go random. Randomize it.
Your allies have assembled.
Let's see what the fuck Cloud has this time. The 5-5 weekend back in Poison Ivy. So fucking weird. It's weird for Moogle to have a voice.
Friends, do not fall for their tricks.
I'll show them fists of fury.
Yeah. That's where you fucking help. Because now I can just fucking get... Oh, this is how this can change. Maybe this is too easy. But then again, this will help me.
I'll break you.
You did good.
Nice.
Summon.
I won't lose.
There's no escape.
Yeah, maybe I need to adjust the AI. But it is kind of helpful if I want to get everything unlocked.
Give it your all and you win.
Thanks.
I owe ya.
FF10-2 unit. Ugh, what am I thinking? Let me adjust them to at least have some form of a challenge, not to where they're fucking just standing idle. I still gold on some of them. I like them gold.
Select a stage, Koopa. Your allies have assembled, Koopa.
Hey. There.
Select a summon, Koopa. Select a summon, Koopa.
How ironic, we're on Midgar.
I'll show them Fists of Fury.
Hey there.
Is that all you're gonna say? You got more than that in your dialogue, eh? Hey! There, at least now I can attack.
This fight's already won. My bad.
Death is nothing.
I can go.
I won't lose.
There we go, we win!
See? I told you we could do it.
It's a little better.
Thanks.
Instead of having it on fucking diamond. No. Did I get a new move? No, I didn't. Honestly, I don't know when the movie
is. It would be prudent to treat my teammates as students. I'll show them Fists of Fury.
Hey there.
Yeah, basically, for those who don't know, after this, I'm gonna just join my buddies and watch some movies together.
The core's as good as gone.
I took in the core.
I honestly had no idea that you had to hold it, because, well, then again, it has been ages. Good job, Squall.
See? I told you we could do it.
Thanks. I owe ya.
Okay, you know what? Let's try... For some reason, it's not leveling up my character. That's a little sad. So, I'm going to, we're gonna go back into summon fight, and maybe I can get some experience that way. Never mind. Let's just fucking do this. We'll do it one more time. I know it's nothing major. I would do story mode if it weren't for the fucking thing being blocked on PlayStation. Otherwise, I'd do story mode. Also, I wanna go the extreme. I wanna battle Bahamut. Let's battle Bahamut.
To help us out again.
Shall we begin?
Bye.
damn it, why couldn't we get a summon battle in Death Battle? That would be fucking cool. You know, I don't think it was just the tactics that got me down. Nice going, Sephiroth. You fucking weasel. Fucking failed that. Never mind.
This is ridiculous.
Oh. Let's try this again. I
should have fucking, we started that before that fucking happened.
Sundry spoils for a slice, Grapper Koopa. Koopa!
I am not equipping that. Fuck Lightning. Lightning is the worst character ever invented. I'm so mad they put her in this game. Like, her game was the black sheep of the series. Why would you do that? I would have been glad if they did not include Lightning. I would have been glad. But sadly, they did. Bahamut, we're trying it again. We're trying Bahamut again. I don't give a fuck.
Time to help us out again.
Shall we begin?
Let me do my limit break!
The time is right.
Oh, my mistake.
Could you not?
It is time to fix the glass.
Into this. I'll get us out.
Just time to fix
press the advance.
I hear something.
I'm not alone. No, fuck.
I was wrong.
Oh, my mistake.
Christ. Sake.
Just time to press the advance.
You, hey! I wanted to get an attack in, you fucker! Fuck you! I wasn't even fucking near that! I'm gonna die! We're gonna die! Let me go. Oh no. He's after me! Don't just stand there, do something! Uh-oh.
all alone on my own. Here I go again on my own. Come on, revive you two kids. No, let me go. Fuck you.
It is time to press the advance.
Jack, you fucker! Well, go after Sephiroth. Shouldn't be able to hit me through it! Fuck! Why are you aiming for me? Why are you aiming for me? I am not fucking having. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't restart! Are you fucking dicking me over? I'm gonna have to retreat! Thank you, game, for ruining my chances of fucking success! This is literally cheating.
Koopo!
Oh, I got you another version of Ishtola. Ooh. I am so tempted. Fuck it, we'll have her as my icon. If she's my fucking PlayStation icon, she might as well be the game's icon. Also, don't I have a different outfit for her? Oh yeah, I did. Think I'm giving up on Bahamut? Hell no! Hell no! This is the final attempt, unless I need to end it early.
Time to help us out again.
Shall we begin?
Advance.
the advance.
So that means I'm fucked!
Haha! Oh, my mistake.
You'll live to regret this.
I got us into this. I'll get us out.
Get me out of that!
I hope you did not wait over long.
Great, I lost all my bravery. Thanks, Gabe. Anywhere near that.
Oh, my mistake.
The time is right.
I wasn't even near that. How did you register me as near that?
Oh, my mistake.
That is beyond cheating! That's cheating! That is beyond cheating! I am not switching it over to Noctis. Fuck you. I better check and see when they're starting movie. Trying to keep an eye on the streamy time, so that way Like, you've seen how bullshit these summons can get. You haven't... I would show you Shinryu, but I can't. For some stupid reason.
Time to help us out again.
Shall we begin?
I just got up there. I wasn't even near you!
The time is right.
Get me out of this, you fucking computer glitch. Fuck you.
I'm not alone.
Okay, this is beyond cheating. This is beyond cheating. Seriously, Bahamut, this is literally beyond cheating.
Hang
on, let me pause. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more shot. If I can't beat it, oh fucking well, I'm gonna try some online matches. If there is any players left in this wonderful little crazy game. This is some horse-ass horse.
It is time to press the advance.
Attack him when he fucking does that!
the advance.
Look at this shit! This shit is fucking beyond cheating, Bahamut! Here I am again, getting slammed into the wall!
Just time to press the advance.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm done. There's no way I'm gonna beat the summons today. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way! Alright, you know, I'm done. Done with the summons. I can't beat them. There's no way. There's just no way. There's just no inconceivable way.
You received a reward, Koopo!
Hey, Rosa, how you doing?
Alright, I'm gonna try and see if there's still people that play this game online. Finish up the whole stream for tonight. We're gonna see if there's any people who still play this game. Well, apparently this requires me to have people on my team. I'm gonna try the solo rank match. I just want to see what I can do on my own. And we're gonna be playing as Cloud for the majority of it, because I sure as hell ain't gonna be playing as fucking Tifa. See, my character level with Tifa is very fucking low. I may have to fucking level her up when I get a chance. Still, they did not need to bring FF13 characters. Also, why is Snow on the bad guy team? Isn't Snow a good guy or Snow a bad guy? I don't know. Because I never really gave a fuck about FF13. We're gonna be playing as Cloud. For the sake of the madness, to finish off the...
Select a battle set, Koopa.
We're going to set B.
Picking out your party members, Koopa.
Figure I see if there's anybody who still plays this game. That's if there isn't anybody, then we'll know. It seems to me that there hasn't been anybody that joined in a while, so this game barely has any attention on the competitive scene, so we'll have to go back and we'll finish it off with one more attempt at... See, I don't even know if they let... I'm now curious. Can I actually do the Shinra fight? Can I still do the Shinra fight? Without... I'm curious. I'm looking. I don't know if I can show you the Shinra fight. Without me having to fucking... do all that bullshit again. I'm just curious. Also, Stream Manager. Darkman 759 at 12:54 PM. Thanks for the follow. Thank you. Thanks for the follow, man. I'm curious. Okay, so it turns out I can't necessarily. I don't know if I can show you this. I'm curious. If I can't, then I'm keeping an eye on it. So, We need... Okay. You stole my waifu. And then we're gonna have a goddamn fucking... Sephiroth. As our... I'm seeing something. I don't know if it's gonna let me stream the Shinra boss because so far it's not letting me, from what I'm gathering. So, just return to the mode selection. God damn! I wanted to show you the Shinra fight so goddamn badly. It's so stupid that they still have the story mode blocked. Just unblock it! Nobody's playing this game as much anymore. So you know what? We'll do one more summon match. We'll do one more summon attempt, and that is it. We'll do one more summon attempt, and that is it. I'm so done. Yeah, I find it hilarious. Sephiroth has like 5 attacks, and Cloud gets like 4. Actually, no. This is how the computer is. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, they all get 4 attacks. Never mind. Spiritual Ray. We'll do, Odin again. Because why not? Why not? Let's face Odin again.
I'll smash your sword to shards.
Can you fucking not?
Come on.
was capable of.
So much for that attempt.
No time for regrets.
I hope you did not wait over long.
Okay. This is not okay.
I'm not alone.
Pardon my mistake.
The time is right.
Pardon my mistake.
Oh, yeah. Sante Suken, I forgot. That, for those who are new to the Final Fantasy lore, that was Sante Suken! A one-shot kill! Better get ready to call it quits, cause... Holy fuck. Well, I know this wasn't much of a, part two, but eh. It is what it is, cause I already know I wasn't gonna be able to beat the summons, and I did some decent AI matches to make up for it, and I couldn't get the, Shinra fight because, well, story's blocked, and if I could beat all the summons, I could fight Shinra, but that is not gonna happen. Not to mention the fact that it's about time I called the stream here. I'm throwing in the towel. That's what it is. I'm throwing in the towel. It's...
Sundry spoils for a slice, Scrapper Koopa! Koopa!
Ace with the hood. Okay. Don't care. Anyways, this is my second part for the day 5. Tomorrow's or Saturday is day 6. And you know what that means. It'll be FF7 Remake. So, I will see you in the next stream I do. So till then, this is Captain Edgefleet signing off. So good day, everybody. Also, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on the notification bell.